I'm proud of Kent FA staff coming together to stand united with Charlton Invicta, an LGBT plus friendly football team, to stand against homophobia in football. It's important that we stand united in our fight against homophobia.